Welcome guys, this is Strong and today I'll teach you how you can secure A or B site and how to do it with A's every time. So first off, most important stuff for today will be the smoke and the mollies. Most of you guys know that when you cross this mid, somebody is already peeking for the fourth or third guy who passes. So when you run out, you have to just put your crosshair right along this bar right here, and just when you reach out of this tunnel, you just jump through smoke box up to the mid. Come from here, it will be blocked. Now you can execute the side. Mainly, you need 3 to 4 mollies to execute the side. So, then over here, you can just try your luck.
I am throwing a grenade.
Right on the side. Okay, so now you need molly and thrown your nade. So, anyone was about to rush. Very low or he might have died. Now what you can do is try and execute the side carefully. First off, you want to molly boost it, that is right over here, or molly the right side. So what you do is just hog right in the drums, and you see this right here, this is the most prominent block of all. You just aim right, you aim right here, and you can either aim on a little right side or a little above. Somebody goes certain lineup. When you stand right here, just take the hide from the chimney and a little bit above, and just
throw it fire.
Molly, molly goes right on the coffin and fall back, or either jump off and he'll be very low. Now comes the dark. You can molly dark by getting your teammate boosted right here. He stands right on this. Now you see the tree right here. You have to aim right on the tree.
Fire!
The muddy will go. If he doesn't out, we have to either. If he does not, he will die. So that's what you can do with 4 mollies on this side. And then you can throw the smoke. If it works this time, it never works for me.
Throw in the smoke!
Off to A side. There are pretty much various nades and mollies in A side that even CTs can do while trying to get into the side. I guess one is from right over here, stand somewhere, and then aim on the molly over there. After plant situation, he just has to commit to come back or go somewhere else, I guess. Right here, you just aim the
fire
below, and the molly is deeper into the spot, and so that is for CT. Now for T side, to execute the side, you can throw various smoke right here.
Smoke!
You cannot see anything. First off, you have to smoke.
Throw in the smoke! I am throwing smoke!
I guess the wall is better because it covers a bit more gap than it usually does. So I prefer using the wall for the smoke. You just have to aim on this wall, and this wall is really easy to learn because if you go a bit to the, if you touch this right side of this wall, then you should always remember that you can see this wall, whatever, so you just aim anywhere on the wall.
Throw in smoke!
Now, either your teammate can come and check this corner, or either he can
protect
himself and then... Now, one smoke that you can throw. You can easily throw this smoke by, you know, running out of where am I? You can easily come here by
throwing smoke.
And then you can call, but if you want to show some extra points, what you can do, line up yourself on this balcony right here. Aim. Just a shot.
Throw in the smoke!
And the smoke will bounce off a couple of times and then completely block off the area like this, so the pit guy will be pretty much in trouble. If he's standing somewhere up there on the bicycle, then you can spot him pretty much. And then you can execute the side. So now, what you do is just in the pit, throw the molly a bit right. Balcony. Now, since Pit is scared, what you have to do is just stand up right there. You see this? You have to aim on the left side of this. And now, stand next to this and you can just wall
smoke
Pit and throw your smoke library for you. Now, what you can either try and spam this wall right here, I guess, yeah. And if you hit, if you have somebody standing right here, because he cannot go really far, either he'll be standing right here or he'll be standing right here, so you can change the spot and you can be spamming right here, and you'll hear him getting hit.